Who just arrived here? Introduce yourself.
Team Garcia, yeah. Team Farmer, baby. Team Rocco Collision. We from
Man,
Philly.
You know what?
We in Brooklyn.
Angel.
That's right.
We coming to rep Garcia tonight, Team Farmer.
If they ever do the Adrian Broner movie, I know who's going to play him.
Tevin Farmer, baby.
No, wait, we ain't gonna play Adrian Broner. We gonna play Tevin Farmer. But right now, it's not about me. It's about Team Garcia right now.
Okay.
My night was last night.
How do you do?
Oh, you know.
W.
It's about Garcia tonight. We're gonna talk about me.
What do people say when you're wearing a shirt with Angel Garcia on the shirt like that?
You wanna kill him.
Whatever they say, I don't care.
is Angel your trainer?
Oh, Angel, no, it's a good friend of mine.
Yeah, we know
you know them back.
This is my trainer right here.
This is
my manager.
This
my manager.
That's Rob Collision in Jersey.
Yo, it don't matter who we are. It don't matter who we are. We here representing Team Garcia, baby.
Okay,
Team Garcia going to Brooklyn.
So good as a trainer.
His dedication to his son and everybody else that he trained. He know the game and he dedicated himself to everybody he trained. Danny Garcia gonna take.
He got a world champion.
Okay,
if he got a world champion,
let me take Zab in five.
He got a world champion. That's the only thing. He got a world champion.
Exactly.
That's the kid. He got a world champion.
Okay, if Angel Garcia gets in a street fight, which one of you jumps in first to help him?
Me.
We all.
I don't need the cops, baby.
I'm here, baby.
I'm here now.
Okay, how bad is Philly?
How bad is Philly? You know how bad Philly is.
I've never been there. I've been in the airport.
Ain't bad. It ain't bad. Just come. But listen, we represent Danny Garcia. After tonight, he's gonna be super swift.
No,
super swift Garcia, baby.
How about Mayweather? Mayweather against Danny Garcia. What do you say about that?
We're not predicting the future. We talk about the present. We gonna focus on Zab first.
Okay.
And then after we get Zab, then whatever come after that, that's after that. But right now, it's about Zab and Garcia.
Amen.
Not about
okay. Is there anyone in boxing that talks better smack than Angel Garcia?
No. He's the best at it.
How do you get so good at that? How do you get so good?
Let me tell you why.
So good.
Cause he know.
He from Philly. He been waiting so long, man. Since his baby boy was 10.
And he know. He know his son can back it up. So
since
he can
his
whatever
baby
he
boy
want.
Was 10,
he
man.
So he can't fight him.
Rasheem Jefferson in the building.
Exactly.
Know what I'm saying?
Okay. If they made a movie about Angel Garcia, what would be the title?
The nigga from the street.
Hey, don't get him in trouble now.
The nigga that talk all the shit.
Now they're gonna call me racist.
Hey, call me racist, I'm black.
But in Philly,
that's the nigga from the street. The nigga that don't give a fuck.
Okay, who would play him in a movie? Al Pacino?
No, this guy.
Who's Dana White?
No, Santa Claus. Yo, Santa Claus gonna play him in the movie.
But, you know, we gonna play
Angel Garcia. We need Santa Claus out here.
Okay, who will play Sam Watson?
Listen,
Sam Watson?
Let's talk about Garcia. Let's get back to Garcia.
Okay, what makes Danny Garcia so good as a fighter? Because a lot of people know the name.
See,
they know the left hook.
No, right. Fuck on the left. Hold on. He's smart, man. He's real smart in the ring. That's first of all, he's an athlete, number one. He's a young brother that's dedicated. Don't smoke or drink. And that's going to take you a long way. And he's going to... I was one of the sparring partners for the fight. And I move as much... Zab don't move as near as I do.
You a southpaw?
Yes.
Yeah, he's southpaw.
And he's probably not faster than me, for one. And
what you mean?
He's not faster than me. I gave Man Danny the best work he could get, and he's more than prepared. And every week that went by, he got better and better and stronger every week. And tonight is just gonna be. They're gonna show tonight.
I like Zab as a fighter, man. But Danny Garcia, it's his time, man. It's his time. He's strong. He's dedicated. He's ready.
How's it going?
I'm doing good. Oh, are you good?
What do you think about Angel Garcia?
I think think it's gonna be a tough fight. I think you can't. I think everybody's, a lot of people's counting Zab out. I think he's a, you know, a front runner. I think that, you know, I think it's gonna be a tough fight, right? But I think we in Brooklyn, so I'm going with Zab. You know what I mean?
You going with Zab?
Yeah, I'm going with Zab.
Hey, Angel, what would you tell him? He said he's going with Zab.
Cool. He could be a fan.
Yeah,
he a fan. He want to put his money up. He want to lose it.
That's right.
If he want to lose his money, I'm here.
But he want to lose it. But look how cool it is. People said there's drama and tension, and it's here. Everybody's getting along.
It's not about Brooklyn and Philly. It's about the East Coast, the king of the East Coast.
Just know that Zab got love in Brooklyn. We in Brooklyn, so.
Exactly.
If we're in Philly, it'd be, you know what I mean?
Exactly.
Love in Philly.
Exactly. But it's about the king of the East Coast.
Who's the king of the East? We'll find out. There you have it. Angel Garcia doing his thing. FaceNewsReport.com. And Mason Back reporting.